You may recall me explaining that these incubators connect BBs via the chiral network to their still mothers back at HQ. Bridge babies are quite literally bridges between this world and the other side. Their place is not here with us, nor with the BTs over there. They belong precisely in between, with no greater affinity for one world or the other. But BB-28 here has been leaning further and further towards the world of the living. Towards you, Sam.
It's because we're partners.
Partners? Sam, a BB's a tool, not a human being. Bridge, yes. Baby, no.
So tell me what the problem is.
This tool, this weapon, is transforming into a living being. It's gaining weight. Its brain activity is increasing. It's accumulating memories. BB-28 is becoming self-aware, becoming an actual child.
Doesn't sound like a problem to me.
It's hardware, Sam. Manufactured for a purpose. A purpose it cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it. Which hardly matters because at this point, it'll cease functioning within a couple of days.
Cease functioning?
That's right. Not even the pod will be enough. It'll be bricked.
What do we do?
We reset it. You'll have to leave it with me, of course. I'll cut the cord that links the two of you and then perform an operation that reconnects it to the other side. Think of it as a little tug to correct its alignment, to put it back where it belongs, right between the world of the living and the dead. But like I said, you'll have to be without it for a while.
You're sure this will work?
See, not that I'm...
Of course! One catch, though. The surgery may erase its memories.
Erase? They'll forget me?
Relax. The BB will still function as intended. You just have to trust me. Come on. I'm telling you, it's like a game. Just select retry and start again! And this is why I hate these things. Sam. I was already filthy from my trip through the beach. But now your BB has added insult to injury.
You can take a shower. I'll enjoy Jay Sill.
Of what we say. No video for lip reading analysis. Get closer. Die Hardman cannot know of this. Understood? I've been doing some digging into the first BB experiments. Officially, they were suspended by the government following a void out which claimed the life of the then acting president. Documents were shredded. BB technology banned, yes? But obviously, the experiments continued in secret. on the direct orders of President Strand.
Bridget?
The BBs were essential to solving the mystery of the Death Stranding. Oh, she had big plans for them. They weren't designed just to be BT detectors. She wanted to incorporate them into the chiral network to facilitate travel to the beach. But none of her plans ever came to fruition. And now BB Tech has fallen into terrorist hands.
What's Di Hartman's part in this?
I'm afraid to find out. I don't know how long he was working for Strand. I don't even know his real name or his face. I thought you might, since you two go further back.
He was already wearing a mask when I met him. Something about burning his face.
Right. Sorry. Any data we have from back then is classified at the highest level. As far as I know, the director is the only one with clearance. But the chiral network presents a new opportunity. By compiling fragmented data in the public domain from all across the country, I might be able to piece together a little more of the puzzle. Be careful, Sam. They're watching. Well, Sam, you're a good sport. I'll give you that. Still, it's a fine way to get out of doing the laundry.
Just fix BB, all right?
Oh, no. You'll be doing the fixing. I'd never manage without your help. Check the delivery terminal upstairs for the details. When you're ready, of course.
I'm fine, shit.
Scanning Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear.
Dead man tells me your BB isn't performing to spec. We'll have to put your primary mission on hold until we restore its functionality. It's our only Dooms compatible unit. And you're gonna have to deal with more BTs as you head further west. Case in point, Emily's informed us of a tar belt outside of Edgenot City. A massive region crawling with BTs that Higgs supposedly summoned. And as much as we want you to get her out as soon as possible, you'll have a snowball's chance in hell without your BB. So your first priority is to help Deadman restore it to working order. And since he's on site, maybe the two of you can discuss it in person.
Sam, I'm a little busy at the moment, so I hope you don't mind if we stick to Hollow. First, I need you to link up a few preppers in the area so we can increase local chiral density. That's to bolster the connection between BB-28 and its still mother. Then, as I explained earlier, we need to correct your BB's alignment. To facilitate that process, we need to quite literally put some distance between you two. Keep it here while we send you out. If everything goes to plan, your BB should resume normal function.
Fortunately, this plan advances our other objectives. We want to integrate this region into the chiral network anyway. So build relationships with the preppers by making deliveries and convince them to come on board. It's not easy to make a home for yourself in those mountains. Even so, plenty of people had a mind to try. You'll find shelters scattered throughout. We've got a whole list of orders from them waiting to... Remember, though, that you're dealing with folks who chose to live... Folks who probably don't... That will vastly diminish your ability to detect BTs. So keep your eyes and ears open for anything out of the ordinary. And stay the hell out of the rain if you can help it.
Sam, you read me?
Lagna?
Uh-huh. Calling you via a break. I've been asked to carry on in my sister's place. We're whole again. One. Forever and always. We still speak, so I shouldn't have any trouble getting up to speed.
You back with Bridges, then?
It's not about that. Never was. It's about what she wants. What we want. And why shouldn't we help you? You helped us. We're all connected now.
That one, I gibbet. Oh, no.
Something I've been meaning to ask. Would you help me join the UCA? If me being a part of it ensures more people get the medical attention they require, then it...
saved lives. And, as you know, every life that's saved is one fewer BT to deal with. Would you click?
I see you've put another shelter on the network. Nice job. Chiral levels are increasing as predicted, which is good. As for...
good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
You can avoid...
sana var ne vallahi. Missä ei pea, että mä olin. Tämä on sitten jo. Başka artist. our sword to her.
Oh, you made it. I hear you're the one. Guess we're in this together now.
Thanks, Sam. BB-28 appears to be on the road to recovery. Its affinity with the other side is growing stronger, as we hoped. The convulsions and spasms have ceased as well. I know it's tough out there without a BB. But you've got to keep on fighting the good fight. Just like the kid is. Just like BB-28 is.
Sam, we've received an order from a new client. Check the terminal in Mountain Knot City for the details, and do it soon. Sounds like someone is in need of medicine.
Good work. New order available.
هذا عشان جواب سلاح بيته من عنوان كده Private lookout NTBT and NTBT model E that from speed. I don't like that until we just scoop.
Thank you.
Don't cut us now, huh? Oye, lo botan. Thank you.
weapons detected. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Sen bu halis beraber hani şu burada da alalım. Container. Just have şu güle bir cibar. Tamam yani keyif kumu yani. Jacket kit.
Oh.
say without you, kid.
See what I'll do.
Keep in mind, however, that when operating outside network coverage, you won't be able to fabricate additional items. You'll need to choose carefully from the equipment provided by the client. Now, the clock won't start until you set out, so take your time to get your gear in order before you do. Order assigned. Delivery parameters updated. Time.
Sam, in light of the patient's condition, I've gone ahead and put a time limit on this order. You can still deliver the cargo after it runs out, but I want you to move hell and earth to get there before it does. I know we keep piling things on you, but your BB unit can wait a little longer. And besides, beefing up the chiral network there should help it get better faster.
Access the delivery terminal.
Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear.
There you are. The Mountaineer just contacted me. The treatment I prescribed isn't working. We need to act fast. I hoped the antibiotics would alleviate the worst of the symptoms, but it looks like we're past that stage. An infection like this so late in the pregnancy can cause any number of complications. Even if she survives, there is a risk she could suffer brain damage, even brain death. Now, I need you to deliver this prototype bioprinter and remote medical terminal to the mountain.
Okay, yeah,
if you can connect them to me via the chiral network, I can use this equipment to diagnose the patient. The terminal will allow them to transmit their genetic code, with which I can formulate a DNA vaccine for printing. At present, only vaccines utilize...
fraco o único. What can you find?
Thank you.
Yeah, they're actually people.
You're here. Oh, thank God. The doctor said we need a chiral connection. Doctor?
Okay, I'll activate the terminal from my end. Just a moment. Everything's gonna be all right. With this device, I can examine her as if I were actually there. The manipulators on the terminal perfectly reflect my movements here. And with the bioprinter, I can provide a custom-made vaccine. It's just a shame my better half hasn't had a chance to build any more of these things. You're looking at the only ones we have. Don't worry, though. We'll do everything we can to ensure your child is safely delivered.
Oh, thank you. This is incredible.
You should thank him. The network he's helping to build is going to change the face of medicine forever. All right. Let's have a look at you.
Nicely done. BB-28 will be back in action soon. The kid's a real trooper. Stay the course, Sam.
Heads up, Sam. Got a fresh order for you from a certain mountaineer. It'll take you to a region not yet covered by the chiral network. Suffice it to say, this is a chance to change that. Look into it as soon as you can.
Good work.
Thank you.
Give it spit out, you say. Get cheap.
Good work. New order available. Please access.
Saf is out by say hi. Oh, I'm a camel. One other. Fabricate.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Thank you.
No, I'm fucking. Ay, ci sa, ma di lì. God.
Find our missing cargo. Huh. It looks like someone's carrying it around.
What's your artistic one mind?
Sam, looks like you've got a body on your hands. Doesn't matter how it happened, you can't ignore it. And if you're directly responsible, all the more reason to clean it up. Any corpse left alone will eventually go necro and pop a BT. You've got to dispose of it before that happens.
Oh. Kind of easy.
It was my father's idea to move all of
gun.
I truly hope that...
Sam, it's Hartman. That camera you recovered contains some fascinating... The data stored on it...
Vitals are nearly within optimal operating.
Just before I called, it opened its eye. It was looking all over, and then I tell and I think what I just could.
Good work. New
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, it's just like the one at South Knot City. A vortex loaded with so much chiralium that it's almost off the charts. Slowly but surely, it's creeping closer to us here in Mountain Knot. At least that's what I think, but I can't see it. Not with the naked eye. But the data doesn't lie. It's the same temporal phenomenon that you told me dropped you in a war zone.
I told you. But that wasn't.
The Cupid's limiter can handle most chiral spikes, but we didn't plan for another supercell.
Another supercell.
I told you it was the same as before.
Mama, is that you?
You got me, Sam. It's been a while. But not really. Mullingen, Lachna, we're the same. One body, one mind. There's no point in trying to draw a distinction. Not in this world. We're all connected.
Order assigned.
Ah, absolutely. To mama, the finish next. ask, how are you?
Sam Bridges. Now I have everything I need. What?
Yes, so she understands. So. Segura e pensa. E a gente vê e pensa. Save me, big.
Sam, it worked. BB-28, no evidence of lingering attachments or homesickness either. Perhaps its memory was erased at...
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
الاستاذ راح يموت. يعني الحلقة خاصة بي باسمه.
Ugh.